weathered in the mix, the odds are often stacked against them. Take a look at this preview from a new episode of Weather Gone Viral. That is terrible timing.
First of all, it's like a rock. It's not like soft snow. You gotta realize that. This is wind-packed, hard snow.
And when they crack off, that could be like a car hitting you.
Another responder rushes to the scene. He must pass by the injured fireman to retrieve the toddler from the window, while a third firefighter is sent up to help the downed rescuer. These firemen are fighting time and weather.
I'll tell you what, I wouldn't trade my job for all the money in the world to be a firefighter up north in the wintertime. You're not only dealing with the fire itself and the life-saving efforts that you have to conduct, but you're dealing with sometimes extreme cold temperatures.
Fortunately, despite the frigid conditions, the rescue effort goes off without a hitch, and everyone is brought to safety from the building.
Scary stuff, but it all turned out.